We're all in a good mood. It's festive. But I want to make us all feel a little bit old right now because some big Hollywood stars are turning 40 this year. And I think some of the names are going to shock you and you will feel old. Remember Kevin McAllister from Home Alone?
Yes.
That little boy?
Yes.
Turning 40 years old this year.
It's about time he leaves the house. Yeah, 40, still at home.
Also, Wednesday Adams is going to be turning 40 years old. Oh, yes, both Macaulay Culkin and Christina Ricci are turning 40 this year, so that'll certainly that'll make you feel old. Now, there's some other Hollywood celebs turning 40. I'll go through the list pretty quickly, and then we can talk about it. Kim Kardashian, finally 40.
Most of her is turning 40.
Right. Ashanti, Christina Aguilera, Jessica Simpson, Venus Williams, Rebel Wilson, Gisele Bündchen, and Jake Gyllenhaal. Also, Ryan Gosling and Channing Tatum.
Are these their real ages or are these their Hollywood ages? So I don't know. I'm not sure.
If it was a Hollywood age, they'd all be 29 still. That's you're having this story.
So many people, Frank, have been 29 and 39 for the last 10 years.
What advice would you give the ladies of this crew turning 40?
What I start telling people is that I'm 63. Because then people go, damn it, are you kidding me? Because if I say my actual age, they just go, yeah, that's right.
Great advice, Heidi. For me, I would tell these women over 40, say no. No is the most amazing word. You know why? Because you can always turn no into a yes, but it's hard to turn yes into a no.
Well, I'll be the big 4-0 in a couple of years, Frank. Is there anything as a man I should know specifically?
You're 40 years old. You can't go to the club anymore.
Now that's over.
That's why really? Denny's has a breakfast bar. Wait for the club to close for all the ladies to leave the club, and then you get them at Denny's after they've had a moons in my hammock.
That's right. Okay. Let them chew for all the drinks.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.